Yo.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to...
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means.
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation. Good day.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries. Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind. Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years. Until next time.
Need something? Good day.
So, a Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Shout at us, let us... Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? Well, we are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the Dragonblood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the Dragonblood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only Dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance. Dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply.
Roll.
Absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro. Strike the targets as they appear.
Fus, run!
Well done. Again.
Fus, run!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy. now see how you learn a completely new shout. Master Boril will teach you Wul, which means whirlwind. You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a form. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate Whirlwind Sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Rex!
Wulf!
Atlas!
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your Whirlwind Sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return. No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will be made clear. Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead. Five. Our leader, Partanax, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world. When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him. He was a great war leader of the ancient Nords, a master of the voice, or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born. The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do. Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory of the gods. True mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit is in harmony with your outward actions. In the contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance. That is commendable. But remember, the dragon blood is itself a gift of Akatosh. Do not try to deny that gift. Your destiny requires you to use your voice. Why else would Akatosh have bestowed this power upon you? If you remember to use your voice in service to the purpose of Akatosh, you will remain true to the way. We study the way of the voice according to the teachings of our founder, Jürgen Windcaller. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Hrothgar. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice.
Their voices are too powerful for anyone not trained in the way to withstand. Even a whisper could kill you. Dragons have always been able to shout. Language is intrinsic to their very being. There is no difference in the dragon tongue between debating and fighting. Shouting comes as naturally to a dragon as breathing or speaking. In mythic times, when mortal kind was in great need, the goddess Kinnereth granted us the ability to speak as dragons do. For most people, long years of training are required to learn even the simplest shout. But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood, and you learn it almost without effort. Sky above, voice within.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the fourth. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return. He comes soon, and we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
She's with a weapon drawn.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
Watch the skies, traveler.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Good. Quite a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles. Thanks again for the legwork.
To
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. Yes? Need something? Enjoying the hospitalities of the inn. Suggest you do the same.
I told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting?
See that you don't. I promised to keep you safe, and I'm not going to break my word.
If you fancy a bit of music, let me know. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both? A pleasant journey, milady.
We don't get many visitors through here. Unless people say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? Keep your eyes open in the barrow. That's how they get you. Have you spoken to Fastbird yet?
No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm. If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it. But Klimek still has so much to learn.
Klimek is doing just fine.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Still here.
I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going, then.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going.
I wanted to give you this, a token of my appreciation.
You're someone who can...
Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Don't forget to
Still
check
here.
Inside the shop if you need anything.
How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Got some good, the finest weapons and armor.
All right, then.
Got the fleetest steeds in all the...
Suppose so.
Got one all set. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
Of course.
Ride strong.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. It's almost getting downright hot now.
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
is another one. Who's... Run!